a bunch of like a man on a tree. My friends say I'm acting queer as a bug. I'm in love, I'm all shook up on. Oh, hey, yeah.
The routine goes like this: 7, 8, rock, set, trip, set, kick, kick, rock, set, trip, set, kick, kick, step, ball, change from your in, out, in, kick, step, rewind, kick, kick, step, rewind, you kick, stop. After that, you go right, a left, a right, a left, a right, a left. Okay, so let me explain the routine for you. So first thing, you're going to start with your right leg rock step, and you're going to do a triple step forward. Okay, I'm going to do slightly diagonal manner so that you understand. So you go right leg rock step, from here you go triple step, and you do two kicks in front, kick, kick. Then you do everything opposite. Now you use your left leg for your rock step. Do a triple step and do a kick, kick. Immediately once that is done, okay, I will just do it myself. After that, use the same leg and do a step, ball, change. Alright, from this part, I'm going to take my leg behind, then take it over here and change. It's called a step, ball, change. Please don't do it like a sailor shuffle. This footwork almost all the same, but this is not sailor shuffle, it is step, ball, change. From there, you're going to kick 4 times. You're going to kick in, you're going to kick out, you're going to kick in. On the 4th kick, you're going to tilt yourself here. Fine, so watch this. Kick, out, kick, and tilt. From here, use the same leg, do a grapevine. Back, and a shuffle. After that, you're going to do 2 kicks. You're going to go kick, kick. Then use your right leg and continue with the right, again a shuffle, then kick once and kick, stop. Fine, let me explain the breakpoint again for you. So the moment we did in, out, in, twist, you would use your left leg, you would breakpoint starts with leg back and then a shuffle. Then you're going to use your right leg and kick twice. Two, use your right leg now back and again a shuffle. This is breakpoint. Kick once and stop. From here, you're going to do a reverse kind of a chicken walk. Okay, normally we walk forward. Here is what we're going to do. We're going to go reverse. You're going to go slow. First your right leg. Slow. Quick. 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 Okay? So go slow. First 2 counts slow and then fast, fast, fast. At the same time, when you do chicken walk, make sure your body is like this. If your right leg goes front, your left shoulder. So it is opposite. Don't go like this. Fine? You do it. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3. Okay? So the reason why I'm facing my back and doing it so that you get your left and right quite clear. Most of the time when I face in front and do it, you tend to get confused. Okay? So please watch this video, watch it again.